walking on. Slow change, may pull us apart. When a life get in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me.
Headmaster Room at the Grammar School, because of the theft of HSC papers, it has been decided by the Department of Education to retain students at school until the 4th of December.
I think along with my obvious appraisal of this form and the staff must come praise for all the parents who supported Year 12 through this active year. Thank you all for your support to individuals and the form as a whole.
Yesterday, your only problem was a late essay. Now it's looking for a job with pay. Oh, you will long for yesterday.
All of us in Year 12 will never forget Mr. Nagel's stirring cry, pull your finger out.
Last but not least, the weather. Where we can have four seasons in one day, school can be cancelled from a heavy snowfall or raging fires.
Who will forget Mrs. Edwards' live tourist commercials on Bathurst?
And on the sports field, sometimes we can't see through the fog to the other end of the field. Perhaps we need bells in our balls.
Such a warm and friendly interest in all we did. People like Mr. Pay with his continual campaigns to convert us all into Canterbury supporters.
I love you and I miss you. But soon we must all say goodbye and follow our chosen paths. The party cannot go on forever, and yet I'm afraid. Let us never ever forget.